the Deputy Attorney General would have been the one who ultimately had to authorize the subpoena that went to the AP. Now, I'm not familiar with all that went into the formulation of the subpoena. I was recused from that matter, but I'm confident that the people who are involved in this investigation, who I know for a great many years and who I've worked with for a great many years, followed all of the appropriate Justice Department regulations and did things according to DOJ rules.